I was recently asked about my home studio setup. Let's take a look.